सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनि कात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू द 84th क्लास टुडे। हैविंग स्टार्टेड ऑलमोस्ट इट्स गोइंग टू बी वन ईयर सून दैट वी स्टार्टेड दिस टीच योरसेल्फ्स प्रोग्राम फ्रॉम द अद्वैत अकेडमी in Hyderabad, India. So 84th class, we are in the middle of the lesson, Dashamaha Pataha, 10th lesson. And what we are supposed to study here on this page, the verb, very very important verb, as I said, Asa Bhuvi Dhatuhu Vartamanakale Trishu Purusheshu. And we are going to see how this Asa to be is derived in all the Trishu Purusheshu, in all the three persons. That is third person, second person, first person, Prathama Purusha, Madhyama Purusha, Uttama Purusha. As I told you, little confusion sometime is there, Srinivas. Prathama Purusha and Uttama Purusha. Prathama Purusha is not first person, third person. Uttama Purusha is the first person, if you go by that. So generally this is our Sanskritic tradition that we don't go learn verbs from Uttama Purusha. We put Uttama Purusha at the end, Prathama Purusha first. Third person to first person we come. There may be some reason in that. That why should we first talk about ourselves? That is egoistic. See, aham, we don't say you learn first saha. Saha gacchati, sa gacchati, tvam gacchasi. Instead of aham gacchami, etc. So maybe this is the reason I feel we begin with prathama purusha first, third person only. So in this passage, what is given here about our country, Vayam Bharatiyaha, caption is there. We read through, I think, Srinivas. You can see the verbs there, Asti, the first line.
Yeah.
Second line also Asti.
Yes.
Third line, Santi, beginning. Santi is there, na? Highlighted. Again, fourth Santi, same line, third Santi. Fourth line, Swaha.
Yeah.
Fifth line, we have one Asti. Bhavan Hindu Asti.
Yeah.
And then again, Asmi. Asi, sorry, Christaha Asi, and Sikkaha Asmi, and Asti, and Bharatiyaha Smaha, again Smaha. So these are the verbs which are there given in the bracket here, in the table form. Prathama Purusha, Madhyama Purusha, Uttama Purusha, Asti, Staha, Santi, Asi, Staha, Staha, Asmi, Swaha, Smaha. So this, if you memorize, we can go ahead with this. Now, Udaharananugunam Prathama Madhyamottama Purusha Rupani Likhantu. Now, we have to write third, second and first person as per the pronoun given there. So, Prathama Purushaha. First, we are doing Prathama Purusha, which is given in the left side. You can see that. Saha Dhiraha Asti. So, you go with this and do that. Second one. Tau. Derive Dhira in Vivachana. Dhirau, dhir, how can you forget? Devaha, devau, devaha, prathama. Dhiraha, dhirau, dhiraha is coming there. It is also there. One is missing, na, in the middle. Saha dhiraha asti is a brave man. He is a brave man. Tau dhirau staha, staha. Check the verb. Tau dhirau staha. They both are brave. Tau dhirau. Staha. Te dhiraha santi. So here is sahatau te, which a pronoun which we studied just before. Sahatau te. Saha ekavachana, tau dvivachana, te bahuvachana. And te is sound wise likened to equal, I mean close to English. Te de. In English it is de. In our Sanskrit it is te. Only the change in the same tavarga. Ta, tha, da, te, de. No, not much difference. So, sahatau te, dhiraha dhirau dhiraha, asti staha santi. If you come vertically down, sahatau te, dhiraha dhirau dhiraha, asti staha santi. Saha dhiraha asti, tau dhirau staha, te dhiraha santi. they are brave people. So this is how prathama purusha is done. Madhyama purusha, second person, tvam dhiraha asi. Asi, you have to take. Tvam dhiraha asi. Yuvam dhirau staha. Yuvam dhirau staha. Tvam yuvam. Then yuyam dhiraha stha. Yuyam dhiraha stha. This we may have to write. Then seventh one. What is seventh one? Aham. Use same dhira. Dhiraha asmi. Asmi. Aham dhiraha asmi. Avam dhirau swaha. Avam dhirau swaha. We both are brave. Vayam dhiraha smaha. Vayam dhiraha smaha. We all are brave. So I hope this is very simple. If you follow, otherwise you can write. It doesn't take much time. Shall we go from the beginning? Third person? Yeah, I can take. Saha Dhirav is done, na? One is done. That is number one. Saha Dhirav Asti is already done. Two. Tau. Dhirav Staha. Let the students watch the verb change and the noun change also. Saha tau te. Tau. Te. Te. Dhiraha santi. Asti staha santi dhiraha dhirau dhiraha saha tau te. Then in the, this is prathama purusha, third person. Third person. Or prathama purusha, what we call. Now we are going to madhyama purusha, second person. Madhyama purusha. Tvam dhiraha asi. Yuvam dhirau staha mahapranastaha. Then yuyam dhiraha staha. This is Madhyama Purusha. Prathama Purusha is the first person. Aham Dhiraha Asmi. Aham Avam. And watch, Dhirav is not changing. Dhirav Swaha. Swaha. Vayam Smaha. Vachya saha tau te tvam yuvam yuvam. These three verbs, these three verbs and these three verbs. Saha dhiraha asti. तौ धीरौ स्तः ते धीराः सन्ति त्वं धीरः असि युवां धीरौ स्तः यूयं धीराः स्त अहं धीरः अस्मि आवां धीरौ स्वः वयं धीराः स्मः. We should have started from the top. Writing is going bad. So this is how we see in the asa dhatu rupani, the, in all the trishu purusheshu, pratham purusha, madhyam purusha and uttam purusha. Now pathanusaram rikta sthanani, now fill in the blanks, is there four sentences. Bharata deshaha prachinaha, what do you fill up here? ऐतिहासिकः सांस्कृतिकदेशः ऐतिहासिकः सांस्कृतिकः देशः अस्ति. सो वी हैव टू गो बैक एंड पिक अप दिस फिलिंग ब्लैंक फ्रॉम द पैसेज. अत्र देन अनेकाः भाषाः विविधानि मतानि च सन्ति. ओके, अत्र च अनेकाः भाषाः विविधानि मतानि च संति. थर्ड वन, वयम् भारतीयाः इति भावना अत्र सुदृढ़ा अस्ति. नो, संस्कृत सूत्र दैट इज अबव दैट. सुदृढ़ा अस्ति धन्याः. सो लास्ट सेंटेंस, वयम् सर्वे भारतीयाः स्मः भारतीयाः वयं धन्याः भारतीयाः वयं धन्याः. नो नो, थर्ड वन, वयं व्हाट इज द एंडिंग संस्कृत सूत्र संबंध दैट इज तथम वयं भारतीयाः संस्कृत सूत्रबद्धाः स्मः स्मः तदर्चिकेंडु. यू विल वंस अगेन रीड दैट. भारतदेशः प्राचीनः ऐतिहासिकः सांस्कृतिक सांस्कृतिक देशः अस्ति. सेकंड वन, अत्र अनेकाः भाषाः विविधानि मतानि च सन्ति. वयं भारतीयाः संस्कृतसूत्रबद्धाः स्मः भारतीयाः वयं धन्याः. ओके, then the third part, yogyena kriyapada rupena riktasthanam purendu. Fill in the blank with the proper verb that is kriyapada. Tvam balakaha, so what do you take here? Asa dhatu only studied here, asa. Asi, tvam balakaha asi. Second one, aham tarunaha asmi, good. अहम तरुणः अस्मि त्वं बालकः असि वयं भारतीयाः स्मः वयं भारतीयाः स्मः. दिस् इज़ वयं प्लूरल. यूयं देशभक्ताः यूयं देशभक्ताः स्थ असि स्थः स्थ यूयं देशभक्ताः स्थ आवां धीरौ अहमावाम् आवां धीरौ स्वः स्वः युवां शूरौ स्थः स्वः दिस् इस् स्थः युवां शूरौ स्थः ते चतुराः सन्ति ते चतुराः सन्ति. लाइक इफ आई सेड सो मेनी टाइम्स यू रिमेंबर द प्रीवियस क्लास दिस वर्ब व्हाट वी आर डिराइविंग हियर इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड आल्सो मीनिंग इज कन्वेड. त्वं बालकः asi is implied, aham tarunaha, asmi is implied, but we have to learn, you can't go on giving out verbs for implied and then make them implied and never learn asa dhatu derivation. So that is the practice. Te chaturaha, it by itself means they are clever. Te chaturaha santi fulfills the sentence. Tau samarthau तौ समर्थौ स्तः स्तः. सो कैन वी रैपिडली डू दैट. त्वं बालकः असि अहं तरुणः अस्मि वयं भारतीयाः स्मः यूयं देशभक्ताः स्थ आवां धीरौ स्वः युवां शूरौ स्थः ते चतुराः सन्ति तौ समर्थौ स्तः. Do you think we need to write? Not this. So only pick up, because it is already given in the previous page, write verb. You have to identify, Tvam is you, say, Madhyama Purusha Ekavachana, Aham is Uttama Purusha Ekavachana, Vayam is first person plural, Uyam is second person plural, Avam is first person dual, Yuvam is second person dual, Te is third person plural, Tau is third person dual. Sorry, and then fourth part, Gane Vijatiyam Padam Rekankitam Kurvantu. Now whatever odd man out, what we say, na, odd man out, so what is not going with it, you underline that. Hinduhu, Muslimaha, Christaha, Manushaha. Which one is odd here?
Manushaha.
Because all religious names are given, therefore Manushaha is out. Hinduhu, Muslimaha, Christaha, Manushaha, underline. Ganga, Yamuna, Draupadi, Kaveri.
Draupadi
is odd man out. Ganga, Yamuna, Kaveri are the names of rivers in India. And Draupadi, why should she come here? So take her. Samskutam, Devanagari, Hindi, Marathi.
Devanagari.
Samskutam, Hindi, Marathi. Yes. So Devanagari you have to take out. Since it is a script's name, whereas others are languages. Hindi language, Marathi language, Sanskrit language. Anandaha, Himalayaha, Sakhyaha, Vindhyaha. So here in the fourth, mountain names are given. And one Ananda is happiness. So that becomes odd. Vijatiyam. So Nishkasaniyam. Vijatiya padam Nishkasaniyam. To be taken out. So Anandaha underline. Saivaha, Vaishnavaha, Pashupataha, Brahmanaha. Brahmanaha. Because Saivaha is a follower of Shiva, Vaishnava is a follower of Vishnu, and Pashupata is Pashupati, Shiva. That is another cult, Pashupata. Brahmana is a Jatiwad, right. So outer is Brahmana. Dvaitam, Advaitam, Dvayam, Visishtadvaitam. No. Dvaita Mata is there, Advaita Mata is there, Visishtadvaita Matam is also there, Dvayam is not there, Dvayam is out. Dvayam is two. It doesn't refer to any. So these three are referring to the three schools of philosophy in India. Dvaita Mata by Ramanujacharya, Advaita Shankaracharya, Visishtadvaita Ramanujacharya. Dvaita is, Visishtadvaita is the Madhva, Madhvas, Visishta. So that is the odd man out. So just to know where you stand like. Whether you are able to identify a wrong word given in a sequence. So we go over to conveniently Ekadashaha Pataha, 11th lesson with caption Dvitiya on the right and caption is Vidyalaya. Now what is Dvitiya here? We are again in a way recapitulating these Vibhaktis studied earlier. Prathama is over so far. So whatever comes under Dvitiya in Sarvanama Shabdas, in Sangna Shabdas, nouns and pronouns, Dvitiya, we'll be seeing here. So here is a Vidyalaya write up. Srinivas will read. Yeshaha Asmakam Vidyalayaha.
Yeshaha Asmakam Vidyalayaha.
Asmakam Vidyalayaha Vishalaha Asti.
Asmakam Vidyalayaha Vishalaha Asti.
Atra Panchashatam Chhatraha Patanti.
Atra Panchashatam Chhatraha Patanti.
Vidyalayasya Bhavanam Sundaram. Vidyalayaha Parvatasya Upari Asti.
Vidyalayaha Parvatasya Upari Asti.
Vidyalayasya Vamataha Udyanam Asti.
Vidyalayasya Vamataha Udyanam Asti.
Dakshinataha Api Udyanam Asti.
Dakshinataha Api Udyanam Asti.
Vidyalayasya Purataha.
Vidyalayasya Purataha.
Dhvajastambaha Asti.
Dhvajastambaha Asti.
Vidyalayasya Prushtataha.
Vrikshaha
Santi. Now here Dvitiya in the nouns mostly has to be underlined, observed here. Let us go to the meaning part one after the another. Eshaha Asmakam Vidyalayaha. Now Eshaha is a pronoun we have studied. Eshaha Vidyalayaha. This is a school. Eshaha Asmakam Vidyalayaha. Our school. This is our school. Yeshaha Asmakaha Vidyalayaha, if you supply दि असधातु फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस लेसन अस्ति एषः अस्माकं विद्यालयः अस्ति ओके फाइन अस्माकं विद्यालयः विशालः अस्ति नो अस्ति इज कमिंग हियर अस्माकं विद्यालयः कीदृशः अस्ति हाउ इज आवर स्कूल विशालः अस्ति इज वेरी बिग अत्र पंचशतम् छात्राः पठन्ति अत्र इज एन अव्यय व्हाट वी हैव नोटेड अर्लियर व्हिच डज नॉट रिक्वायर एनी डेरिवेशन हियर हियर मीन्स अत्र मीन्स विद्यालये अस्मिन् विद्यालये पंचशतम् 500 छात्राः पठन्ति 500 स्टूडेंट्स आर स्टडीइंग विद्यालयस्य भवनं सुंदरं अस्ति इंप्लाइड विद्यालयस्य भवनं कथमस्ति सुंदरम् अस्ति विद्यालयः पर्वतस्य उपरि अस्ति विद्यालयः कुत्र अस्ति विद्यालयः पर्वतस्य उपरि भागे अस्ति उपरि अस्ति दि स्कूल इज लोकेटेड ऑन दि टॉप ऑफ अ माउंटेन विद्यालयः पर्वतस्य उपरि अस्ति नाउ दिस उपरि इज आल्सो अ वर्ड वी हैव सिमिलर वर्ड साउंडिंग इन इंग्लिश अपर उप इन हिंदी आल्सो ऊपर विल से ऊपर विद्यालयस्य वामतः नाउ विद्यालयस्य वामतः टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ द स्कूल उद्यानम अस्ति देयर इज अ गार्डन टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ द स्कूल वी कैन सी इन द पिक्चर दक्षिणतः विद्यालयस्य दक्षिणतः इंप्लाइड टू द राइट ऑफ द स्कूल अपि आल्सो उद्यानम अस्ति देयर इज अ गार्डन विद्यालयस्य पुरतः इन द फ्रंट ऑफ द स्कूल व्हाट इज देयर ध्वजस्तंभः अस्ति देयर इज अ पिलर पोस्ट देयर इज अ पिलर इन द फ्रंट ऑफ द स्कूल विद्यालयस्य पृष्ठतः इन द बैक ऑफ द स्कूल वृक्षाः सन्ति देयर आर ट्रीज इन द बैक ऑफ द स्कूल नाउ हियर देयर आर सम वर्ड्स नो द्वितीय इज यूज्ड एज सच हियर बट पर्वतस्य वामतः दक्षिणतः पुरतः पृष्ठतः दीज फोर वर्ड्स वी नीड टू आल्सो अंडरलाइन एंड स्टडी व्हेनेवर दीज वर्ड्स ऑफ डायरेक्शन वर्ड्स शोइंग डायरेक्शन दे आर यूज्ड The preceding noun shall be put in shasti, sixth case. You can see, Vidyalayasya Vamataha, Vidyalayasya Dakshinataha, Vidyalayasya Purataha, Vidyalayasya Prushtataha. Mama Purataha, Mama Chatraha Upavishati, Mama Vamataha Palakamasti, Sweta Palakamasti, Mama Dakshinataha Dwaramasti, Mama Prushtataha Shankaracharyasya Tatra Chitramasti, Mama Prushtataha in my bag. So like that. That is one thing. Then next paragraph will go. Yesha asmakam adhyapika rama. Yesha asman samskutam patayati. Sa katham sravayati. Pathyopakaranani darshayati. Subhashitani vachayati. Gitani api gayati. संभाषणमपि बोधयति अस्माकं गणिताध्यापकः उत्तमतया गणितं बोधयति सः उत्तरकथनार्थं प्रेरयति विनोदकणिकाः
उक्त्वा सर्वान् हासयति
वेल वी आर कमिंग अक्रॉस सम डिफरेंट वर्ब्स हियर वर्ब्स ऑफ कॉजल वर्ब्स वी से निजंत प्रयोग इज देयर बट आवर मेन फोकस विल बी ऑन द्वितीय विभक्ति विच विल सी एषा नाउ इन द अबव पैराग्राफ दिस पैराग्राफ बिगन विथ व्हाट वर्ड एषः अस्माकं विद्यालयः Since Vidyalaya Shabda is Pullinga Shabda, we have used the pronoun correspondingly Esha. Coming to this paragraph, beginning is Esha. It is done. Why is it Esha? Because it is referring to Adhyapika, a lady, lady teacher. Esha Asmakam Adhyapika Asti. This is our ma'am, lady teacher. This is our teacher Rama. We are introducing a teacher here. This is our teacher Rama. Esha asmakam adhyapika Rama asti is implied. Again, what is implied here is asti. Esha asmakam adhyapika Rama asti. Esha, once again, this Asman. Now, you see, Asman is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Dvitiya Vibhakti of what pronoun we studied? Asmat Chabda. Maam, Aham, we have studied in the previous page. Aham, Avam, Vayam. Right? Aham, Avam, Vayam. We all. The second Vibhakti, Dvitiya Vibhakti, when you take of that Maam, Ma, Avam, Now, Asman, Naha. There are double forms also. Maam, Ma. Asman, Avam, Now, Asman, Naha. So, that second abbreviated form we will keep it aside. Asman is Bahuvachana of Asmat Chabda. Asman to us. If Vayam means what? We. Asman means to us. So, what is this sentence saying? Esha, Adhyapika, this teacher, Asman, Samskutam Patayati. This lady teacher teaches us Sanskrit. She teaches, we are the object there. If you make this Ekavachana, she teaches me Sanskrit. Esha Mam Samskutam Patayati. Mam. You can't say Esha Aham Samskutam Patayati. Esha Aham. Who is teaching whom? The question comes. Who is the subject then? If two subjects if you use, who will be the object? Esha Adhyapika Mam Samskutam Patayati. Okay. Esha Asman Samskutam Patayati. She teaches us Sanskrit. And two words are bold here, Srinivas.
Yes.
Asman is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. Samskutam also is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. How? Samskuta Shabda is Napumsaka Shabda. And any Napumsaka Shabda is same in Prathama and Dvitiya. Samskutam, Samskute, Samskutani. Samskutam, Samskute, Samskutani. Pustakam, Pustake, Pustakani. Pustakam, Pustake, Pustakani. So going by this, this word Samskutam, why it is bold, emboldened here in the book? Because it is also in the Dvitiya Vibhakti, Ekavachana. Asman is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. Samskutam is Dvitiya Ekavachana. Right? Next, what is next? Sa Katham Shravayati. What is here Dvitiya? Katham. Katha Shabda is Akaranta Srilinga Shabda. Sa. Who is Sa here? Adhyapika. She. Sa Adhyapika. Rama. Sa Rama. Katham Bodhayati. Shravayati. She narrates a story to us. Katham. She narrates a story. So, story is here Dvitiya. Watch that. Patyopakaranani darshayati. She not only narrates the story, tells a story. Patya upakaranani darshayati. She also exhibits, shows the points of lesson. Points of lesson. Patya upakaranani. Whatever important in the lesson, she will also point out. Shows. Subhashitani vachayati. She reads good poems. Or she makes us read about good poems. Vachayati. Gitani api gayati. Now, Subhashitani is also Dvitiya. How? Tell me. Tam, is it Napumsaka or Pullinga? Napunsaka. Subhashitam, Subhashite, Subhashitani. Subhashitam, Subhashite, Subhashitani. Gitam, Gite, Gitani. One noun, if you know, you can apply it. So, Gitam is also there. Gitam, Gite, Gitani. Gitam, Gite, Gitani. Gitani api gayati. She also sings songs. So, Dvitiya. Sambhashanam api bodhayati. Again, Sambhashanam is also Dvitiya Ekavachana. She also teaches conversational. Conversation, Sambhashanamapi Bodhayati. Asmakam Ganitadhyapakaha. There is another mathematics teacher referred to Uttamataya in a wonderful way, in the best way. Ganitam Bodhayati. He teaches what? Ganitam. So, Ganita is the object here. So, therefore, the word Ganitam is put in Dvitiya. Ganitam Bodhayati, Patayati. Saha Ganitadhyapakaha. Uttara Kathanartham Asman Prerayati. He encourages us to give the answers. Uttara Kathanartham, to tell the answers. in order to tell the answer, sah, what does he do? Sah asman prerayati. What is asman? Opposite of yushman, which has not come. In the first sentence also you find asman. See, where is it? Yesha asman samskutam patayati. Again here. Uttara katanartham asman prerayati. He encourages us. Prerana means encouraging, otherwise he motivates us to give the answers. Vinoda kanikaha uktva, then he, vinoda kanikaha is also dvitiya. Like what? Akaranta strilinga shabda. Vinoda kanika means jokes. See, to teach mathematics it is very boring. So in between if he cuts, cracks some jokes, then students will be more interested. That is the idea here. Vinoda kanikaha uktva, cracking some jokes, cutting some jokes. Sarvan hasayati, what does he do? Sarvan hasayati, makes all laugh. So here hasati, watch, the verb is not hasati. Hasayati means making laugh. Laughing is different, making others laugh is different. So this is called nijanta prayoga in Sanskrit, causal. Do, make others do. So, sarvan hasayati. Sarvan also should go to under, I mean, that should be emboldened. So this way, this paragraph has many words in dvitiya. Srinivas, we will again catch what are the dvitiya antas. First sentence, no dvitiya. Second sentence, asman samskritam dvitiya. Katham dvitiya. Patyopakaranani dvitiya. Subhashitani dvitiya. Gitani dvitiya. Sambhashanam dvitiya. Ganitam dvitiya. Asman dvitiya. Vinoda kanikaha dvitiya. So these are the dvitiya words. We will go to the third paragraph on the school. Vayam vidyalaya arambha samaye.
Vayam vidyalaya arambha samaye.
I broke it. Vayam vidyalaya arambha samaye.
Vayam vidyalaya arambha samaye.
Prarthana slokan vadamaha.
Prarthana slokan vadamaha.
Tataha pramukha vartaha shrunumaha.
Tataha pramukha vartaha shrunumaha.
Anantaram svakaksham gacchamaha.
Anantaram svakaksham gacchamaha.
Sayam panchavadana paryantam.
Sayam panchavadana paryantam.
Vayam pathan patamaha.
Vayam pathan patamaha.
Shaktim api, sorry, madhyahne.
Madhyahne.
Bhojana virama samaye.
Bhojana virama samaye.
Patheyam svikurmaha.
Patheyam svikurmaha.
Sayam vayam kridamaha.
Sayam vayam kridamaha.
Krida anandam dadati.
Krida anandam dadati.
Shaktim api dadati.
Shaktim api dadati.
Anushasanam bodhayati.
Anushasanam bodhayati.
Parasparam maitrim vardhayati.
Parasparam
maitrim.
Parasparam maitrim
vardhayati. Gruhe vayam pathan patamaha.
Gruhe vayam pathan patamaha.
Prashnanam uttarani likhamaha.
Prashnanam uttarani likhamaha.
Slokan kantasthi kurmaha.
Slokan kantasthi kurmaha.
Tataha svajnanam vardhayamaha.
Tataha svajnanam vardhayamaha.
Vayam uttamaha chatraha bhavishyamaha.
Vayam uttamaha chatraha bhavishyamaha.
So this is the resolution of the students, it looks, will become so and so, etc. Now let us see the meaning part of it. Now what are the words here in the second dvitiya? First line, prarthana slokan 1, pramukha vartaha 2. Second line, pathan should be given, actually not bolded. Pathan, then madhyahne bhojana virama samaye patheyam svikurmaha. Bhojana virama samaye patheyam svikurmaha. Patheyam is given as underline, okay? Then anandam, shaktim, anushasanam, parasparamaitrim. Again, gruhe vayam pathan. Uttarani, Prashnanam, Uttarani, Slokan, स्वज्ञानम वयम वयम नो नॉट वयम दैट्स ऑल दीज आर द वर्ड्स इन द्वितीयांत ना वयम विद्यालय आरंभ समये एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द स्कूल व्हाट डू वी डू प्रार्थना श्लोकान पठामः वदामः सॉरी सो वी स्पीक आउट द प्रेयर्स इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द स्कूल सो हियर द वर्ड प्रार्थना श्लोकान इज इन द्वितीय बहुवचन ततः प्रमुख वार्ताः श्रुणुमः देन वी लिसन टू इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूज आइटम्स प्रमुख वार्ताः व्हाट इज वार्ता शब्द आकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द देयरफॉर द्वितीय बहुवचन वार्तां वार्ते वार्ताः कन्या कन्या लाइक कन्याः प्रमुख वार्ताः श्रुणुमः वी लिसन टू इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूज आइटम्स अनंतरम लेटर स्वकक्षां गच्छामः स्वकक्षां गच्छामः वी गो ओवर टू अवर क्लास सायं इन द ईवनिंग पंचवादन पर्यंतम टिल 5 o'clock इन द ईवनिंग वयं पाठान पठामः वी रीड अवर लेसन्स टिल द 5 o'clock इन द ईवनिंग मध्याह्ने इन द आफ्टरनून भोजन विराम समये एट द टाइम ऑफ लंच ब्रेक पातेयं स्वीकुर्मः दिस इज अ वर्ड वी हैव टू लुक इनटू पातेयं पातेयं ओके आई विल टेल यू लेटर नोटिस सायं वयं क्रीडामः वी प्ले इन द ईवनिंग क्रीडा आनंदं ददाति क्रीडा आनंदं ददाति व्हाट डस द स्पोर्ट गिव आनंदं ददाति स्पोर्ट गिव्स हैप्पीनेस శక్తిమపి దదాతి క్రీడా శక్తిమపి దదాతి సో ది స్పోర్ట్ ప్లే గివ్స్ ఆల్సో ఎనర్జీ అనుశాసనం బోధయతి స్పోర్ట్ ఆల్సో టీచెస్ డిసిప్లిన్ సో వాట్ ఆర్ ద బెనిఫిట్స్ ఆఫ్ హియర్ క్రీడా సాయం వయం క్రీడామః క్రీడా ఆనందం దదాతి ఏకం శక్తిం అపి దదాతి టు అనుశాసనం బోధయతి ఇట్ టీచెస్ డిసిప్లిన్ పరస్పర మైత్రీం వర్ధయతి ఇట్ ఆల్సో ఇంక్రీజెస్ म्यूचुअल फ्रेंडशिप परस्पर मैत्रीं वर्धयति गृहे वयं पाठान पठामः वी रीड लेसन्स एट होम प्रश्नानाम उत्तराणि लिखामः वी राइट द आंसर्स ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस प्रश्नानाम श्लोकान कंठस्थी कुर्मः वी मेमोराइज द पोएम्स टॉट इन द स्कूल अंडरस्टूड श्लोकान कंठस्थी कुर्मः मीन्स वी मेमोराइज द श्लोकास पोएम्स ततः देन स्व ज्ञानं वर्धयामः देन वी इंक्रीज अवर नॉलेज वयम् उत्तमाः छात्राः भविष्यामः विल बिकम द बेस्ट स्टूडेंट्स इन द फ्यूचर दैट इज व्हाट द स्टूडेंट्स आर टेकिंग अ प्लेज हियर नाउ बेस्ड ऑन दिस आई थिंक देयर आर सम वर्कआउट वर्कशीट्स हियर कमिंग अप Now, what is the Dvitiya Vibhakti Rupani? Again, watch carefully. You have to see Dvitiya Vibhakti Rupani. You can see Srinivas, Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana, Pullinga, Strilinga, second one, and Strilinga, Akaranta Strilinga, that is. What is given as A is Akaranta Strilinga. कथा स्त्रीलिंग व्हाट इज द एंडिंग ई कारांत लेखनी नपुंसकलिंग गीतम इट इज अकारांत नाउ इफ द सेम वर्ड टू अप्लाई टू द फर्स्ट पुम इज देन व्हाट इज द अंत हियर पुल्लिंग पाठ शब्द अकारांत इट इज पुल्लिंग पाठ शब्द बट व्हाट इज द एंडिंग अ अकारांत दैट इज नॉट गिवन हियर सी स्त्रीलिंग अकारांत इज गिवन पुल्लिंग अकारांत शुड हैव बीन गिवन हियर Right? Similarly, Napumsakalinga also has a ending, na? Special ending. What is the ending of Gitam? Akaranta. Right? Okay, you read. Now, Patham. Pathan. This is Dvitiya Vibhakti Rupani. What are the Prathama? Can we recall Prathama? Pataha, Pathau, Pataha. Remember, Pataha, पाठौ पाठाः पाठ शब्द इज पुल्लिंग शब्द देन व्हाट इज द सेकंड वर्ड कथा कथां कथे कथा व्हाट इज द प्रथम ऑफ दिस कथा ओनली वन चेंज कथां इज देन दिस विल बिकम कथा कथा कथे कथा वॉच इट कथा कथे कथाः देन स्त्रीलिंग ईकारांत व्हाट इज द लेखनीम लेखन्यौ लेखनीः व्हाट इज द प्रथम लेट अस रिकॉल लेखनी लेखन्यौ लेखन्यः देयर इज अ चेंज इन प्रथम विच वी स्टडीड ऑफ कोर्स देन नपुंसकलिंग अकारांत गीतम गीते गीतानि व्हाट इज द प्रथम गीतम गीते गीतानि इन दि अकारांत नपुंसकलिंग देयर विल नॉट बी एनी प्रॉब्लम फॉर यू बिकॉज व्हाट इज प्रथम इज रिपीटेड इन द द्वितीय गीतम गीते गीतानि द्वितीय गीतम गीते गीतानि ऑल्सो प्रथम दट वी नोटिस सेवरल टाइम्स अभ्यास नाउ व्हाट इज अभ्यास उदाहरणानुगुणम रिक्तस्थानानि पूरयन्तु फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स अकॉर्डिंग टू दि एग्जाम्पल फॉर एग्जाम्पल अकारांतः पुल्लिङ्गः द्वितीया विभक्तिः पाठम एकवचनम नाउ व्हाट इज ए पाठौ What is he wanting her to do? He is already given now. What is that we are to? Patau patan. So you have to do like this, Srinivas. Dvitiya vibhakti patam. Patau dvitiya vibhakti. Ekavachanam, this is dvivachanam. Only you write in the box here Dvivachanam. Patau, after Patau, in the box what should you write? Dvivachanam. Before Patau, in the second, Dvitiya Vibhaktihi only. Third one, you write again Dvitiya Vibhaktihi Bahuvachanam. Patan, before Patan, in the box Dvitiya Vibhaktihi and after Patan, Bahuvachanam. Understand?
Yes.
Ekavachanam. द्विवचनम बहुवचनम थ्री स्टेप्स नाउ फोर्थ वन यू राइट आकारांत स्त्रीलिंगः यू हैव टू राइट हियर वॉच कथे इज देन आकारांत आकारांतः ऑन द टॉप स्त्रीलिंगः ओके द्वितीय सॉरी द्वितीया विभक्ति ही द्विवचनम What do you write? Before kathe, you write dvitiya vibhaktihi. After kathe, dvivachanam. Are you getting? I will write on the board. Fourth one. See, there are three boxes here, na? What is given in Kathe? So here, what we are supposed to write is Akarantaha Akarantaha Any linga is specified? That's all. Here we write Strilinga. Now, to the left we write Dvitiya Vibhaktihi. ओके हियर टू द राइट वी राइट द्विवचनम दिस इज व्हाट यू आर सपोज टू राइट हियर इन द फोर्थ वन सिमिलरली फिफ्थ वन दिस इज फोर्थ वन सॉरी आई डिड नॉट नंबर इट दिस इज फोर्थ Fifth one, what is fifth one?
Gita.
Again, you may take. Gita is there, na? Now what will you write above here? What shabda it is? Akaranta. Akaranta. Here you write napumsakalinga. Then you write to the left Dvitiya Vibhakti. To the right, what will you write? Bahuvachanam. So this is what you are supposed to write. Bahuvachanam. So like that, show them that. Let it be there, camera. Sixth one, you take Lekhanyaha. So on the top, you write Ikarantaha. Again on the right top you write strilinga strilingaha ikarantaha strilingaha lekanyaha to the left you write prathama vibhaktihi and to the right you write bahuvachanam lekanyaha prathama vibhaktihi bahuvachanam I am talking about sixth one show them Srinivas lekanyaha on the top you write like I have written ikarantaha To the left and to the right you write Strilingaha. To the left of the Lekanyaha box you write Prathama Vibhaktihi and to the right of Lekanyaha you write Bahuvachanam. This is sixth, seventh one. Show them seventh one. Asman. So what will you write? Asman. On the top you write Dakarantaha. Okay? Dakarantaha. This is Asmat Chabda. Dakarantaha. Asman, Asmat. So here, no linga. Pullinga, Napumsaka linga is not there. So leave it blank on the right. So to the left of the Asman, Dvitiya Vibhaktihi, Bahuvachanam. To the right, you write Bahuvachanam. Asmad Yushma Chabdas have no genders. Trishu Lingeshu Samanaha Shabdaha. It is same in all the three genders. Then we go to the eighth, show them, Vayam, on the top, what will you write? Vayam is Asmad, Dakarantaha, Asmad Chabdaha. To the left you write? Dvitiya, Prathama, sorry, Prathama Vibhaktihi. What do you write to the right? Bahuvachanam, Prathama Bahuvachanam. Ninth one, what is ninth one read? Sarvan. सर्वान् अकारान्त सर्वशब्दः पुल्लिङ्गः ओके टू दि लेफ्ट् आफ् सर्वान् यु राइट् द्वितीया विभक्तिः टू दि लेफ्ट् आफ् सर्वान् यु राइट् द्वितीया विभक्तिः टू दि राइट् आफ् सर्वान् यु राइट् बहुवचनं द्वितीया बहुवचनं देन् टेन्थ् वन् वाट् विल् यु राइट् आन् टाप् सा दकारांत तद दकारांत तद शब्द तद तद नो ओके स्त्रीलिंग यू कैन राइट वी वांट स्त्रीलिंग देन टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ द सा यू राइट प्रथमा विभक्ति टू द राइट ऑफ सा यू राइट एकवचनम सो दिस इज द आइडेंटिफिकेशन आई होप आई एम क्लियर व्हाट श्रीनिवास आई हैव शोन टू one he has shown, I have two shown, shown two. So this is nothing but identification of these verbs, what is their ending, what is their vibhakti, and what is their vachana, singular or dual, plural, etc. Now again some exercise is following. Udaharananusaram riktasthanani purayantu, fill in the blanks. Now this becomes easier. Kakaha is done for us. So kakam, kakau, kakan. So dvitiya, these are all in dvitiyanta, because the lesson is devoted to dvitiya. If you can see, go back, dvitiya only we are studying. Kakam, kakau, kakan. So read, Srinivas, kaga would become?
Kaga.
Kaga means pakshi, bird. No. Kagam?
Kagam, kagau,
kagan. That's all. Kagam, kagau, kagan. Kakam, kakau, kakan. Then nagaha? Nagau, nagan. What is nagaha? Parvataha. Mountain. Nagaha, mountain. Nagachati iti nagaha. That which does not move. Nagaha. Nagadi Raja. Himalaya is called. Okay. Nagam, nagau, nagan. Parvataha?
Parvatam,
parvatau, parvatan. Parvatam, parvatau, parvatan. Swaraha, voice. Swarau, swaran. So any. Now why only this four kagaha, nagaha, parvataha, swaraha? 100 nouns if given, you can derive in dvitiya. All will follow like what? Kakam, kakau, kakan. Then second part. This is Trilinga Shabda. What is the, identify the Shabda now? What is the anta? Akaranta, Strilinga Shabda, Kanya. Kanya becomes in Dvitiya, Kanyam, Kanye, Kanyaha. Sudha becomes? Sudham, Sudhaha. Subodha becomes? Bodham, Subodhe, Subodhaha. Mamata becomes? Mamate, Mamataha. Lalita becomes? Lalitam, Lalite, Lalitaha. Anything. Ganga becomes? Gangam, Gange, Gangaha. Yamuna becomes? Yamunam, Yamune, Yamunaha. Lanka becomes? Lankam, Lanke, Lankaha. Samasya becomes? Samasya, Samasyam, Samasye, Samasyaha. Shanta becomes? Shantam, Shante, Shanta. I am giving you just out of practice. Now, what is the anta? Third one, Ga? Bodhini, ikaranta strilinga shabda, like nadi, model is nadi. So bodhinim, bodhinyau, bodhinyaha. Darshini, darshinim, darshinyau, darshinyaha. Sambhashini, sambhashinim, sambhashinyau, sambhashinyaha. Vidyotini, vidyotinim, vidyotinyau, vidyotinihi. Oh, nyaha, I'm sorry. I thought prathama, dvitiya. Bodhini, bodhini. Darshini, darshinim, darshinyau, darshinihi. Sambhashinim, sambhashinyau, sambhashinihi. Vidyotini, vidyotinim, vidyotinyau, vidyotinihi. Abhyasini, abhyasinim, abhyasinyau, abhyasinihi. So this is dvitiya practice in ekavachana, Vivachana and Bahuvachana. I hope you are following, na? It's simple. Then we come to, what is this Pushpa? Tell me, what is the Anta? Akaranta Napumsakaling. Pushpam, Pushpe, Pushpani. Next, Patram, Patrani. Phalam, Phalam, Pale, Phalani. But which Vibhakti this is? Dvitiya only. Just now I told you, Napumsakalinga is same in Prathama Dvitiya. Pushpam, Pushpe, Pushpani, Pushpam, Pushpe, Pushpani. Okay, next. Jalam, Jalani. Dwaram,
Dwani, Dwarani.
Netram,
Netre, Netrani.
Lavitram, Lavitre, Lavitrani. Nakshatram, Nakshatre, Nakshatrani. Sthalam, Sthale, Sthalani. If it is Navamsakalinga, anything. Netram, Netre, we have done. So like that, Vastram, Vastre, Vastrani. Shobanam, Shobane, Shobanani. Like that, all Akaranta Napumsakalinga Shabdas will follow like this. Then what is Jna? Saha, Sa, Tat. Saha is Pullinga, Tat Shabda. Sa is Trilinga. Tat is Napumsakalinga. Now, derived in Dvitiya Vibhakti, Dvitiya Anta, that is good. Saha becomes in Dvitiya Ekavachana, Tam. Saha in becomes in Dvitiya Vivachana, Tau. In Dvitiya Bahuvachana, Tan. What does Saha become? If Saha becomes Tam in Pullinga, Saha Strilinga becomes? Tam. Tam. Then Dvivachana, Te, Tam. Sa, Te, Taha. Tam, Te, Te. Tam, Te. Again, Taha, Taha. Tat, this is easy for you. Tat, Tat, Tat as in Tat, Te, Tani. I think we better write the last one. Others can, they can follow, you can also follow, but only the last one. Sorry. This is Pullinga, this is Strilinga, this is Napumsakalinga. So what are we supposed to do? Dvitiya, Ekavachana. Dvitiya, Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana. Now Saha becomes Tam.
Tau.
Tau. Tan. Sa becomes Tam.
Ti.
Taha. This becomes Taha. Tam, Te, Taha. Then Tat becomes Ti. I'm sorry, Ekavachana. Tat remains as it is in Ekavachana. Tat, Te, Taani. This is the Bahuvachanas. So, Tam tau tan, tam te taha, tat te tani. Well, time, only 2 minutes. So, like that, the following examples also we can do that page to some extent. Patram patre patrani, this is all oral, very easy, Srinivas. Patram patre patrani. Trunam trune?
Trunani.
Rasaha?
Rasau, rasam.
No, here rasam. Rasam, rasau, rasam. Dvitiya. Only you have to do. Third one is rasam. Rasau, rasan. Fourth one, jalam, jale?
Jalan.
Jalani. Fifth one?
Fifth one, bal.
Balakam. Dvitiya. Don't be in confusion. Balakam, balakau, balakan. Sixth? Ashwam, ashwau. Ashwan. Seventh, Kanyam, Kanye, Bahuvachana, Kanyaha, Kanyaha, Kanyam, Kanye, Kanyaha, like Taha, there. Eighth, Balikam, Ekavachana, Balikam, Balike, Balikaha. Ninth, Makshike, Makshikaha, Balika, Makshika, both are same. Both are same, not in the meaning. 10th, Lekhanim, Lekhanyau, Lekhanihi. 11th, Gruhinim, Gruhinyaha, Gruhini, sorry, Gruhinihi, right. 12th, Ankanim, Ankanyau, Ankanihi. 13th, Etam, एते एताह एताम एते एताह 14 ताम ते ताह जस्ट नाउ आई थिंक ताम ते ताह इट इज गिवन देयर 15 का काम दिस इज काम के काह द्वितीय काम के काह वी हैव टू राइट दिस आउट नेक्स्ट क्लास सर्वम सर्वे सर्वाणि सर्वम सर्वे सर्वाणि 17 सर्वम सर्वौ सर्वान् दिस इज पुल्लिंग शब्द सर्वम सर्वौ सर्वान् व्हाट इज द अबव वन नपुंसकलिंग सर्वम सर्वे सर्वाणि सॉरी नाउ स्त्रीलिंग इज कमिंग 18th सर्वम सर्वे सर्वाः सर्वाः 19th भवन्तम् भवन्तौ भवतः भवन्तौ भवतः द्वितीय 20 भवतीम नो भवतीम भवत्यौ भवतीः 21 एतम एतौ एतान 22 तौ तान तम तम तौ तान 23 किम के कानि 4th कम कौ कान कम कौ कान 25th काम के काह दीज थिंग्स विल राइट आउट इन क्लास शुभम भूयात